can catch my breath here. Vines are clearing up. this sweat, and I'm still not cooling off. Acid ammo could help here. Well, we'll see how this goes. It's always good to have extra. Now.
When you're wounded, you have to strike back. Draw blood.
Hey! Can I get one damn minute to mourn my friend?
Regala is going to slaughter my tribe to overthrow Hikaru. The Zeniths have Beta and Gaia. We can't sit around wallowing in our losses.
Katalo's right. We must fight.
Oh, all right. So what are we gonna do, huh? Take on all of Regala's rebels?
Not to mention the Zeniths. What can we even do? Throw ourselves at their base?
Something like that. So, after we lost contact with you, we regrouped and went to Gemini. What happened? The recording we found on Varl's focus cut off when that Zenith Eric... The Zeniths were tracking Hephaestus. When Gaia trapped it in Gemini, they knew where we were. After Varl tried to stop them, they took Beta and Gaia.
I only survived because one of the Zeniths turned against the others to save me.
One of them? Well, at least we didn't lose you too. So what do we do now?
We're going to defeat the Zeniths and get Beta and Gaia back. But first, we're going to stop Regala.
How?
Back in Gemini, Beta gave me a gift. There's something I need to do first to make it work, but it could put an end to the bloodshed.
Word is, Regala's readying her army for an all-out assault on the Grove. I need to be there.
I know. Go. Stand with Hikaru. And keep an eye on the sky.
Strike true as the Ten.
The rest of you, whatever preparations you need to make, upgrades, resupplies, get on it. It won't be long before we take the fight to the Zeniths.
We'll be ready, Aloy. And when you're ready, meet me outside the east exit. I'd like to have a word in private.
Even when things are darkest, you're the flame that lights the way forward.
Just tell me one thing. Am I gonna get to smash up a bunch of Zenith bastards?
We all are.
Good.
Before I do anything else, I should check on Zoe. It sounded important.
Aloy.
You look busy.
My studies are a good distraction. Especially after Cauldron Gemini. Varl, Beta, Gaia, gone. And that's just the beginning. The Zeniths want to rob us of our future, too.
We won't let that happen.
Oh, and I wanted to give you this. For helping me get the data on Leviathan. I didn't really know what to give you, so I asked Zoe what you might like.
Thanks, Alva. I'll put it to good use. You wanted data, you'll find lots of it here.
A diviner has never had this sort of unsupervised access to archives such as this. And knowing you, I suspect there is much that would normally be forbidden held within them. But I was sent here to help you. I would be remiss to ignore any truth laid before me. Maybe it'll help the Quen find their way back to the path of truth.
I should get going. Be ready to go on my signal, okay?
I won't let you down.
I know.